Things you will need: a paint bucket lid from an old paint can, and a clock mechanism, a world map cut out from any old newspaper, magazine or atlas, and a black A4 sheet, and a stencil. Now I'm going to use this old paint can lid as the base of my clock. So I'm going to paint the lid with a DIY acrylic paint. I'm using the black color for painting the base of my clock. So I'll just quickly complete the painting both the front and the back, and I'll leave it for drying. And by the time I'm gonna do my clock portions, for that I'll need some black sheets, and on one of the black sheet I'm gonna trace with the stencil few words, like it says, "Someday I'm gonna travel the world." Now I'm quickly tracing everything and cutting everything. Now I'm gonna put all these letters aside, and now I'll get my clock base and make a hole for the clock mechanism to fit in. So now I'm using a thumb pin to make the hole, as the plastic of this lid is little hard. You need to put more pressure and just pin in the center and put more and more pressure, and slightly roll it or rotate it so that it makes the hole, and in between try to put the clock mechanism and see if it is fitting. And you can even use a scissor or any big sized thing to make the hole larger so that the clock mechanism fits in. And now I think my hole is good enough to fit the clock mechanism, so I'm just fitting the clock mechanism now. Tightening it with the lock. Now I'm done tightening it with the lock. You can even make it more tighter by rotating it in at the back. And now I'm taking a compass and measuring the radius of the circle so that I can cut my world map according to the radius. Now I'm just quickly making a circle. Now I'm done making the circle, so now I'll just quickly stick all my cut out letters or the words that I previously did onto the paper. Now I'm just quickly gluing everything in place. Now I'm done sticking everything. I'm gonna cut it And now this cut portion I'm going to stick on to the base of the clock. So I just glued everything and now sticking this onto the base and applying a little pressure. I'm gonna nicely dab it so that it gets nicely stick to the base. Now I'm gonna make a hole in between so that the clock mechanism fits in, and I made the hole and now I'm tightening my clock mechanism lock. You can rotate the back of the mechanism to make the lock more tight. Now I'm gonna take my seconds, minutes and hours hand and placing all them. Now I put the hours hand, now the minutes, and for the seconds hand I have a small detailing so that it looks more funky and cool. So I just made a small airplane and I just sticked it over the seconds hand, and now you're ready to go and your clock is ready to travel. So that's it guys. If you like this video, please give a huge thumbs up. Please share, comment and subscribe to my channel.